Intuition is never wrong. It's the guide to which you submit. Finally ignoring the things of the world, the vision of God you will get.